Judge Stephen Kirkland. We're having a fundraiser, our summer kickoff, here at Neil Thomas's house. This is my good friend, State Representative Gene Wu. He's going to talk to you a little bit about this campaign.
My name is Gene Wu. I'm the State Representative for House District 137. I am honored to endorse Judge Stephen Kirkland for judge. He is simply one of the absolute best judges in Harris County. His reputation among the lawyers in Harris County is unprecedented. Everyone speaks of them with such high regard that I couldn't support anyone else.
Where plaintiffs and defendants come to get justice, Steve is the person who, just by the way he grew up, by the way he's lived, and by the way he deals with things, is the kind of person that brings that to Houston and he makes Houston a better place. Please vote for Steve Kirkland.
I'd like to say a word about Steve. I have known Steve for a number of years. What always impresses me with people like Steve who choose public service is their dedication, their intelligence, the real risk they run in putting themselves out there. There's nobody better at it than Steve, and I'm hoping he gets through this election and wins.
Steve is a very good friend and someone who I admire immensely for his public service. And we wanted Steve to say a few words, and so we will let him do it now.
You all don't know that he just finished this new home. So this is really a chance for him to show it off a little bit. And I'm happy to give you the excuse to do that.
And we want to do it.
Thank you, Steve.
But I'm also particularly delighted to be here today. First off, let me say thank you all for coming and for your support. If you didn't meet him on the way in, my partner Mark is here. And I need to always recognize Mark because he's the one that kind of keeps me going. When I'm out and about, he's the one that's taking care of business and doing all that. So please say thank you to Mark as well.
Thank you.
And I also want to recognize and point out my campaign treasurer, David Arpin, hiding back in the kitchen there, who is, in addition to being a great campaign treasurer, is a good political thinker for me, as well as a good friend. So, thank you all for being here. I'm going to steal one of our candidate for state, or Lieutenant Governor has a really good line about what it is that this is all about. It's you're all here because you support the campaign, and of course I'm grateful for that. And you know what the story is that brought me here. You know the things that we've come through and some of the garbage that we've withstood. But you also know that we've talked a straightforward line about fairness, efficiency in the court, and diversity in the court. And that's really the key message that we keep bringing, coming back to, notwithstanding the detractors that try to pull us away. So we fight the detractors, we come back. You're true believers in that, and I'm grateful for you for being here. I am excited about the campaign. There's a lot of energy across the county. And we've been across the county numerous times. Those of you that know that I don't just do things or say I put my name on a ballot and stand there. I get out. When I'm in, I'm in. So there's a lot of effort going into it nationally or statewide, but we got to raise our piece. So that's what the treasure part is. So thank you for the treasure you've given here. Most of you are old hands at this, so you also know that you've given once, so you're going to get asked again. And don't be upset when it happens. Just know that it's going to come. And thank you when you respond again. I'll tell you that up front. The other thing is your talent. You all have networks of people that we have to reach. You have business clients. You have folks that you, neighbors. You have family. And you have their emails. You have their phone numbers. And we have to reach out to all of those folks and remind them that this is a campaign that you care about, that we care about, because it's a campaign that we can win. And it's a campaign that means the difference between fairness in Harris County, efficiency in that courthouse, and not. And that's important to all of us. So those are the things that we can do. There are, of course, you've already given your money. There's a card that the party is pushing now. It's your promise to vote card. It's at the front table there. You can write your name on it and your address and say, I promise to vote, and they will remind you. And you can, so that way, if you are one of those people like me who needs help, and you don't have a mark in the background to send it along the way, or a David to remind you that it's time, the party will take care of that for you. Happy to do that. So I encourage you to use that and encourage other people to use that. So if you know some other folks who need help to remind, be reminded, and you're not sure that you'll remember, give them the card, ask them to fill it out, and we'll take it at the party, and that way we can remind them for you. So we have some things already working that way. There's a few cards here. Neil has prepared this huge spread of food, so we need to dig in and help him eat this, because I don't want him to have to eat it all by himself. Once again, thank you all for coming. Let's have a good time.
Hi, my name is Sarah Findia, and I've been a friend and had the wonderful opportunity to work with Steve for almost 30 years. The Harris County Bench is not a place for politics. It's a place for knowledgeable, hardworking jurists. Steve is all of that. Steve, I've had the good fortune to practice in front of him while he has been on the bench, and I've always been tremendously impressed with how hard he works, how prepared he is, and how determined he is to uphold the law in Harris County. I urge all of my friends, Republicans and Democrats and Independents, to get out and vote for Steve Kirkland.
We run this campaign talking about fairness, efficiency, and diversity, and bringing all those things to the Harris County Courthouse. That's what we're about. That's what we're going to do. When you vote for me in November, that's going to happen.